topics as male instructors, I choose this one. Topic sentence is conversation between two students. In the Nepali, all of them, they can speak very fluently and they know how to speak with students, how to talk with their friends. But in English, when it comes to English, they have kind of little hesitations how to start the conversation. For that reason, objective, the same is the main motives and main initiatives for this one is improving the language and communications, how to communicate with. While you're talking with your friends, there is a communication will be different and with the teachers, there will be different. So that one is the main motive of these conversations. And the lesson outline means when I give these topics, the students can, improve their choice of words because there will be so much words and that give kinds of like enthusiastic to learn because I am fond of know the main explains because if I see something explains, I am very like fast to explain or learn the explain. So that's what I am just encouraging my students to learn the explains because it's good for their futures. And also what I feel is when I was in school levels, college levels, and bachelor levels, what I noticed is they have passed already bachelor levels, but when it comes in front of all and they feel like even hesitations and they cannot express, they cannot explore their initials, what they have inside. So my main motives to do for my strengths as being teachers, as being English teachers, to explore their inner what they have in English and to build up and to motivate them to speak in English because sometimes I don't understand, I'm using Nepali sometimes because always speak English like students also might be bored. So just for the fun I'm using for 1-2 minutes in Nepali. That's like my teachers, my sister watch me most of the time. That's the reason what I'm using Nepali. But most of the time I'm using and I'm fond of English and I love my English. And activities is talking about the activities. What we are using is audio visuals as kinetic is audio. We are just verbally we are giving out the strings, how to like how to talk and the same thing videos I'm doing in these topics. I used to call two friends, two of the students, three of the students, depends on the conversation what is there in the books. And when I call them in the front, because they don't have to do any education in the pictures because of these reasons, I call them in the front and there will be two names and the one name will be there, other names. They have to act the same way the one is written over there in the books. So that will make, in my personal view, that makes them like kinds of improvements and kinds of like ability to speak. The English language is not so much difficult, it's very easy to make them happy learner. And also the kinesthetic is a body language. Of course, when you are going to talk with your friends, our body language will be different. When the teachers will be different. In the same thing, I'm just teaching them when they are in the front, when they are talking as friends, body language.